good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship, heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go, anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change.
Huh.
Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire's already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it.
A dust storm?
Doesn't make any sense.
Snow cloud kind of gives me the chills. Like, who comes up with this stuff? I couldn't dream something like this if I tried. It's a wondrous world.
What the hell are you doing here?
What's going on? Easy there, buddy.
Oh, didn't see that coming. You all right?
Careful there!
Wait, is this for real?
Oh! No!
I remember.
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
What the fuck's going on?
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out. It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit playing around.
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I? I've got... What are
it's
you after following me around this whole time?
It's a prompt, though.
It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Nog?
Yeah.
Are you saying it's not?
Yes. What good would it do me to hurt you?
Who cares?
Nocht, please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
It's not the Chancellor, it's Prompto, I think.
Nocht! Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
What's happening?
Surrounded, front to back. Head to the next car!
Leave these guys to us!
Defend me! So much for a safe ride.
Right.
More of them might be on board. Let's check the rear.
I need to get the train moving again.
Sure, Ignis and Gladio will come up with something.
I hope so. Let's go.
How bad do you think it is?
Not! like they've rolled out the big guns.
Prompto, stay back.
Knox! This must be round two. Knox! Hurry! Knox! Hurry!
God damn it.
That'll do it. Prompto!
How long were you in the dark?
Damn, that was quick.
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways. And things just got worse.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
Yeah.
Huh? What did you do to your eyes?
Oh, just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world. Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
Interesting.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right. Especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the Ice Goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Florae. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then.
We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shove off.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we?
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Florae. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above. My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis II will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis II?
To fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place.
Hmm.
Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book.
Three ascension.
Noctis!
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first... The father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless... And... I'm afraid you might find this foolish. But to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Will we ever see the dawn again? What has become of our world?
The ring before the fall, falling into the eternal slumber of the sixth Benekabea to man one last treasure, a ring yet Who among us was fit to possess the gift of the gods? After some time, the ring was transferred to the hands of a man blessed with the power of divine, ultimately developing the mark of infinity, one fit to rule. Well, I guess that would be him.
How in the world could something like this happen?
Perhaps this is the way it ends.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
I can't believe my eyes. What do we do now? How could something like this happen? Is the capital okay?
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
The nights growing longer is by no means a recent development.
Not at all. The change was just too subtle for anyone to notice till recently. It took 3 extra hours of darkness for people to panic, and now it's completely irregular. The other day, we got 30 minutes more night. Days are numbered, I tell you.
Welcome. What's on your minds? What'll you boys be having? Okay. We'll see you around.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
So cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
It's depressing when it's always dark out.
Still dark. Seems there's scarcely anything left of day.
It's all gone wrong.
What was that?
How could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Damn it.
Could be this time.
Attention, Dad.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the cause, that's scientific.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
now. I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
Of course it won't be.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out here. Warm up in there.
You better make this snappy.
Hey!
Nice try.
Get on with it.
the thing.
Hey, knocked.
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. There in a sec.
Right.
No way.
You! Hold it!
That son of a bitch.
Coldness that can only be hers.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more.
if we could laugh together as we did as children.
Yeah, I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
You too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.